7th Avenue sidewalks could get 10 feet wider in chaotic, people-packed zones between Times Square and Penn Station. So jammed on sidewalks, people walk and run out in the streets. The city's proposed fix would be on the avenue's west side. Looking at this illustration with an overhead view, you see how it goes from this to this, a project that takes away a lane of traffic. These street-level illustrations of before and after give you an idea of what drivers will be losing and pedestrians gaining. These could be added to 7th between West 42nd down to 34th Street by the spring of 2018.
I don't agree with it at all.
Drivers like Lawrence Wagner of Staten Island predict this could be a disaster for them.
I just think it's going to stall traffic, you know?
We took his concerns to Department of Transportation Commissioner Polly Trottenberg.
To enable them to get around what is one of the densest parts of Midtown Manhattan.
Some drivers hate it, the idea that it would be harder on them.
Well, I hope they'll give it a try. I've had, you know, a very smart team of traffic engineers and planners who have looked at it, who are going to work on the signal timing.
Julia Kite is with Transportation Alternatives, a group that supports the city's sidewalk widening proposals.
We have, you know, space so that people won't have to be walking out directly into traffic.
Plans that also got a green light from the Transportation Committee of Manhattan Community Board 5.
Currently, there's about 10 times more pedestrians than drivers in that part of Midtown at peak hours.
And the DOT also has plans to close blocks of Broadway between 40th and 39th Streets, as well as between 37th and 36th Streets for 2.5 months over the summer.